I do like myself some nice keyboards. And Matthias did the thing on CES. They will make a new version of the Apple keyboard. So Apple discontinued their wired keyboard, their nice looking gray wired keyboard with numeric pad. And Matthias came with the solution. They're going to make their own, and it looks a lot like 99% like the Apple one, but with RGB lighting on the wired one. So there's a trigger or a rotary system thing on the back of the keyboard to change the lighting modes, which is epic. And they just look at these colors. They just look amazing. So they have them wired, they have them wireless as well. Wireless won't go with RGB lighting, but it's still very neat. Oh, and did I also mention they also have a Windows version? So there's an Apple version with a command key, and there's a Windows version for a regular PC. So that's actually a very well thought out idea, actually. So the keyboard is available right now for $99 for Mac and for PC, and it just looks amazing with the new iMac Pro, in my opinion. So Matthias, if you're watching this, please send over one so I can review it. Alright, no, but really, this thing is just amazing. It's very cool that smaller brands or smaller companies try and make something we want but won't get from the bigger companies that don't listen to their consumers. And I really like that. So thank you, Matthias, for that. And I hope you get a lot of luck with the new products. Alright, thanks for watching. If you have any questions regarding the Matthias keyboard, let them in the comment section down below, and I'll be very glad to answer them. Oh, and be sure to watch my other videos. See ya!